So guys, let's do the letter, whoops, E, uppercase E with Play-Doh. Remember, we need one big line. Let's do one big line. One big line. And we need three little lines. One. Let's do the other one. Two, and three. There we go. Our uppercase E. One big line, one little line across the top, one little line across the middle, and one little line across the bottom.